I grew up down an old dirt road in a town you wouldn't know. My pops picked the place up for $1,500 back in 1964. And a country boy is all I'll ever be.